Hi everyone, welcome back to Honeydale Farm. I am Honeywell, and it's the last day of the month. Can you believe it? Spring went by really fast for me. So we have a harvesting to do, obviously. We want to get some tulips. Just so we can craft good humor. That's good. That means anything we do today will be luckier. Queen of Souls. Lucky lunch. That's good. We don't have the fish for it, though. But we do want that recipe. What are we doing today? We have the traveling merchant. We have the final harvest for the month. We want to go to Pierre's and get some tulips for this basket right here. We have jazz seeds in the box, but we need tulips, and this is the last day to get them. And then we'll also want poppy and spangle seeds next month. But other than that, I don't know. Let's go see. Hey, Sam. Guess what? My band is playing a show tonight. Yeah, we skipped the cutscene where we could tell him what kind of music to play. Mimi at the bus stop around 4 this afternoon to leave for the show. You better be there. Do we want to go to Sam's show? I don't know.
Honestly?
We usually skip all the cutscenes, don't we? For a good humor day, I have a lot of trash in these crab pots. Well, there's our, let's see. Can you believe this? This is so ridiculous. It looks like 4 and 5 are our highest, so anything that's less than 4, we're gonna sell. That's a 4. Do we want this many? No. Let's sell those too. We have the brim. We have the sunfish. You know what we don't have in there? A largemouth bass. And we should, I think. I think I crossed off the fish from my ingredients list without actually putting them in that box. Let's get a largemouth bass in there. And we'll keep those for cooking. Again, those are ingredients in Lucky Lunches, along with tortillas. Let's turn these into tortillas. Yeah. Those into tortillas. We're gonna cook today. Should we just cook right now? Let's just do that. I think there's like 4 recipes we can cook. Yes, baked fish is 1. Salmon dinner. Rhubarb pie. Crispy bass. Bean hot pot. Pumpkin stuffing. We did the cranberry sauce. Just cook those because we can. Yeah, that's a lot. Good. Let's put everything but the fish. And what did we want to do with this corn? Make tortillas, right? We have 2 because we need them for recipes, but let's make more. The blue jazz and the tortillas we use for Lucky Lunches. Yeah. That's good. So let's put all this food in here. And we'll put the... Look at all those gold star wine. 55 of those are going to be done first. And that's... I think we're going to put cheese in. Gold star cheese in the... In the casks while we wait for the rest of the wine to be done. And then... We'll cask it all up at the same time and get it on the same schedule. Okay, let's put the fish back in the box. I wonder if we'll ever need this food again. The wood. And... Oh wait, I guess we should do... Let's get these because we'll need them. And we purchased these tulips as a placeholder for the rhubarb. So tomorrow, with the change of the season, all we're going to have to do... Oh, I guess it's the last day of the month, so we should pick all this stuff, right? Or do we just want to let these die? I don't know. What? I guess we should pick them. Evelyn loves tulips, but we have presents for her. Hey, chickens! Rabbits and ducks. When did we get this rabbit? I can't believe she doesn't love us yet. We take such good care of the animals. I'm surprised. I don't know if we're getting better produce or not. Yeah, I know. I just want to see. I mean, she's at 5 hearts. Like, maybe we should get iridium quality milk. You know? But it is what it is. Have a nice day. It's the last day of the month. Oh, we wanted to do a tapper for that. Were we picking these flowers? I guess we are. I wonder how many varieties of tulips there are. My guess is more than... Could it possibly be more than blue jazz? It's pretty funny. Look at them all. It's absolutely ridiculous. Funny though. Oh, hey Penny. You could lose a lot of points with her if you choose the you don't like kids option. You lose an insane amount of points. Rabbit's foot, we don't need. Tulip, rare seed. Oh, yeah. Oh, look. I didn't know they sold that. 12,000 gold. No thanks. Oh, and here's another. Okay. I will take them. And I will take the hardwood. What are we going to do today? We should fish. I think we're like, I want to say 3,500 experience away from level 10. So if we fish a little at a time, it'll be less painful. And it's a lucky day, so treasure, right? Oh, do you know what? There is a fish in the mines we can catch, on the frozen level. I don't know. We'll think about it. I am really, really, really happy with this section of the farm. I like that a lot. And we're going to harvest the rhubarb, the last harvest of the season, and plant tulips in their place, just so tomorrow all we'll have to do is scythe these down and it'll already be tilled and watered. Our fields aren't big enough, like, we could actually plant this from scratch without doing these placeholder seeds. But it would take us all day to do it. Like, we wouldn't have much time for anything else. Doing this gives us a couple hours. It saves us a couple hours. And it just makes the whole day, I don't know, nicer. We also have to, I don't know if, I wanted to put the fields, like them small fields in front of the farmhouse. I wanted to kind of make those into cute fields. But we still have the coffee that's going to be there for next season too, so. Maybe for fall we can redesign that. Oh, we have to hurry up because I wanted to go to Pierre's. I forgot about that. We need those tulip seeds. Well, actually, you know what? I wonder if we can turn these tulips into seeds. Let's try that. Wouldn't that be fun?
I don't know.
Can you turn flowers into seeds? Now I'm really curious. Let us drink some coffee. Get out a seed maker. And see if we can turn a tulip into seeds. Meow. we can. How cool is that? Nice. Okay, we don't have to go to Pierre's. How many? We have 14 jazz seeds. So let's do a couple more of these and see if we can get 14 tulip seeds. There we go. Okay. Now let's go back to, oh shoot. I have tulip seeds in my inventory. Now I'm going to mess them up. What did we just get? 3? Okay. There we go. We just saved a trip. It's 4 o'clock. If we want, if we want to see Sam's band, I think we're supposed to go to the bus stop, right? This might not take a long time in game, but it's getting pretty old. I'm like sitting here going, are we done yet? We're out of pepper poppers and everything. It looks like we might not be going to see Sam's band. I think I've only seen that cutscene like once or twice before. Else as we didn't say, there's Leah has an art show and Elliot has a book reading. We didn't see any of those. Let's put this stuff away and then we'll go over to the bus stop real quick and see if we can still see it. I guess we'll keep that stack of flowers. Actually, we'll keep 4. Which is another 2 rounds of seeds, right? Right. Okay, that's all the harvesting and everything. Let's go see if we're too late for Sam's cutscene. No, we're not. You know what? You guys are really lucky you didn't mess up my stable. Oh, they were waiting for me. I'm so sorry to keep everybody waiting. Okay. Oh, this must be their band. All right. Let's get in the bus. Good luck, Sam. Look, there's our man. There's Linus pissing on the trash cans. Maybe because I didn't pick any music? Do you think that's why there's nothing playing? I think we broke it. I wonder what's going to happen. Maybe we should all go home. Look at Vincent. He's going side to side. Maru's riding a pony. Emily has it going on. Shane came for the beer. There is none. Whoa, that was great. I really think we broke this cutscene because we didn't pick a song for him. Like, we just skipped it. Nice work, guys. Thanks, everyone. Yeah, but you should really be clapping for Honeywell. We should have married Sam. Without her help, we could never have decided what kind of music to make in the first place. I broke the cutscene. That's right, I'm an honorary member of the band. Only 10G. She's pretty funny. I'm glad we went. Yeah, that went well. That went great. The daffodil. Okay, what were we doing? We have the rest of the night. We cooked, we planted. It's good humor. You know what we should do? Let's go to the mines. We still need an ancient seed. Now, I wasn't really concerned about the ancient fruit because star fruit is good enough. You know what I mean? Like, we don't need a greenhouse full of ancient fruit. But what I'm not remembering is we need an ancient seed for the artifact because it's an artifact. And we also need to ship an ancient fruit for the shipping achievement. So yeah, we really do want to work on getting the ancient seed. We've been concentrating on fishing because we need that too, but we should spend some time in the mine killing things. Killing grubs and stuff. Okay, let's put these back. And we have 13 tulip seeds. That is plenty. I really don't like those like Easter basket looking things anyway, so. So yeah. Okay. I guess we should lock up the animals first, drink some coffee. I can't remember what we did with Miss Daisy. I'm sure she's here. GG, Honeywell. I always lose this horse. Did we get a truffle? No. Peggy, you're full of fail. Although I should stop talking trash about Peggy, because as soon as I do, I find a truffle. You know, so there could be a truffle here. Should we thin out some grass too? No, we shouldn't. We should waste more time so we have no time in the mine. Yeah, I really don't know what I did with the horse. Sorry, Miss Daisy. I hope you show up sometime. What do you say, like level 15? We'll look for bugs, dig for artifacts. Not get any of anything. I guess a happy day isn't a good day to go to the mines. I was really hoping to get some bugs. There you are. Thanks. There you are. Oh, good. Can we get a big swarm? One. You know, when we were down here with our rusty sword, we had like 82 billion of these guys come after us. This is better. Well, it looks like our artifact hunting was a bust. Okay, let's get home. Leave the mine empty-handed. Do we have any bombs? Yep. To the bus stop. We tried. What do we want to sell? Any of this? No, we keep all this, right? Geodes, after we just cleaned out this chest. Away, away, away. Oh, what do we need? Bug meat, slime, and fiber? Ooh, 25 bait. That's pretty costly. Like, that's kind of excessive, I think. Yeah. Cave garret, clay. Gems, and do you know what? I don't think we did. Did we check the mushroom cave today? Nope. But we did lock up the animals before we left. And we have tulip seeds. Yeah, I guess we're ready for the next month. We're on schedule to pass out, like we should. All our tools. I guess we'll need our scythe and and 480 of that. And 480 of those. Let's make sure we don't do it wrong. Yeah, I guess we're done. Stick that in there. Then let's call it a night. We could have went and got a Junimo plushie on this date, but I wasn't interested in that. It's too big. I don't really like it. Yes, go to sleep for the night. And there you go. That's a end of the episode, end of the season. When we come back, we'll plant up our starfruit and do some other stuffs. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.